Sometimes life goes do 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 do. You want me to drive? You want me to drive? Okay, there is one condition though.
What?
You have to speak in Bahasa for the whole ride. Okay? Okay, let's go.
Are you gonna video me the whole time?
Yes.
I don't wanna be videoed.
Don't worry, you are blurred.
Sometimes minds go crazy, sometimes minds go do-do-do-do.
Aku mau ngambil paket dulu dari Amazon. Oke, aku nggak ngerti kenapa ini besar sekali. Isinya cuma sekecil ini. Tahu nggak sih yang aku beli apa? Itu tuh cuma eksternal hard drive yang kecil itu dengan filter kamera yang kecil. I don't know why is it so big. Can I use this code? Yes.
Yeah.
Your hair finally went back like closer to the
normal color. No, I dyed it back, but every time I wash it, it gets lighter because there's bleach in there.
Jadi anak-anak aku itu orangnya emang private. Jadi mereka gak suka ditampilkan, showing up on the video. Terutama si kakak ya yang paling besar. Dia agak-agak sensitif dia kalau kayak gitu. Dia amat sangat private. Jadi dia yang namanya sosial media pun dia gak ada loh. Ada sih tapi gak aktif gitu loh. Jadi anak-anak aku itu emang gak ada yang aktif sama sosial media. Dia pernah punya TikTok sama dia di-delete karena kata si adek toxic, dia bilang dia nggak suka orang-orang di sana jahat-jahat, dia bilang kayak gitu. Jadi ya alhamdulillah sih dia baru 11 tahun dan dia udah mengerti gitu kan bahayanya terlalu terbawa-bawa dengan sosial media. Jadi tadi aku ke Eastern Town Center, itu kayak shopping, semacam shopping center gitu. Tadi aku ke Apple trying to get iPhone karena kayaknya lebih murah kalau aku dapat beli di sini dibanding kalau aku beli di Malaysia. So yeah, I just going to trade in my old iPhone to a new one. So selama itu dia si kakak ngambek, dia nggak mau direkam. Jadi aku matiin tadi kameranya. Aku bilang ya udah okay. She say, "Mom, you have to respect my boundaries." Dia bilang okay, fine, nggak apa-apa. Ya udah nggak usah direkam. Padahal tadi aku mau bikin challenge. I was going to ask her if kalau dia masih ingat nggak bahasa Indonesia. Jadi kita bahasa Indonesia aja di dalam perjalanan. Tapi ya itu ternyata dia tidak ingin direkam, teman-teman. So next time, insyaallah next time I'll see if she can change her mind. Tapi aku nggak mau maksa ya. Aku nggak mau maksa anak-anak aku juga. Lagi nunggu suami aku ke kantor pos. I can see. Abis ini kita ambil banyak boxes di apartemen si kakak dan belanja. This tiny grapes. Apa? So tiny.
This one is beef.
I need 3 whole chicken. Yeah. Turkish wafer. All the Turkish snacks.
I mean, you know, this one.
Yeah, I know.
This one, to get it in like.
I know. It's like some community center. Hilliard.
With your friends?
No. Somewhere near my friend's house, but not with my friend. Okay.
Oh, look at this. Maximum 50 cents.
Mana?
Anywhere.
Nggak, ini mana? This is not Indomie. Oh, this one here.
Not as far as Mbak Vera's house.
It's right across Mbak Vera's complex. It's the same.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Can we get it? Oh, look at that. No. Mantahan. Mantah. All you need to swim.
I want to go to a community center.
Ini biasanya ada baklava, guys. Dan baklavanya enak. Jadi ini tempat kita beli makanan daging halal.
Merchandise.
Oh, bechamel sauce. Get this. Dua. Pada mau belanja pasti mikirnya, ah, kita cuma sebentar di sini, nanti kebuang-buang, nanti nggak ini kita. Jadi udah belanjanya kita yang secukupnya aja. Oh, do they have the one that you like, that drink that you like? Nectar? No, what is it called?
Nectar.
No, the one that we used to get, that peach thing. Nggak ada kali ya di sini. Yaudah deh, let's go.
Let me tell you.
Why?
Look at that hanger.
Yeah.
In the door.
Well, what's the problem?
Look at that metal white hanger.
Uh-huh. What's the problem?
Okay, look. You don't see anything strange about that? We only have two very strange hooks. Very, very far apart.
Like,
it looks just so weird.
I do. I was flashing.
You should take this back. It's not heavy.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. So big. Gede is big.
We are on the way to a community iftar. Jadi di sini tuh ada iftar untuk komunitas yang diselenggarakan setiap hari dan siapa aja boleh hadir. Dan setiap hari itu sponsornya beda-beda. Jadi karena kami bisanya pada hari ini, ya sudah kita datang hari ini. Padahal hari Sabtu besok itu makanan Indonesia. Jadi teman-teman Indonesia di sini yang jadi sponsornya, unfortunately kita nggak bisa datang hari Sabtu. Karena aku rencananya mau menjamu anak aku iftar di rumah. So we chose to come today.
For iftar, is it for iftar, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So we just come in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Men is over here.
Uh huh.
The
ladies on the other side. Okay. All right.
Where's the
men here? He said. Muna, this is my only bag. I don't have any other bag. And now come on. Oh. Because.
Here goes women over there.
Okay. You need your water? Maybe they have it. Banyak orang. Assalamualaikum. Sorry. Good, how are you? Assalamualaikum. Is it coming?
I think.
Yeah. Okay.
Hi. What?
I'll get you.
We're going to pray today.
Alhamdulillah, baik. Aku
gak
tahu kalau Mbak Vera bakal
datang
tiap hari.
Bapak aja, Mbak. Oh, udah ini, apa?
Beresin. Iya, iya. Hey, Han.
Do you know anybody that we used to hang out with here?
Yeah, here.
Because I thought he's his wife, but I don't... Okay.
Yes, I will have this sorbet. All right, thank you.
Sauce?
What kind of sauce?
It's called like the gyro sauce.
Okay. All right, thank you.
You're welcome. You want some? This is like the gyro.
Gyro, yeah.
Jadi seperti inilah iftar community di Amerika. Nah, kita banyak yang gak kenal, tapi ya namanya sama muslim ya begitu. Meskipun baru ketemu sekali, kita udah seperti saudara gitu. Dan aku kebetulan ketemu dengan teman lama yang aku dulu suka hangout 20 tahun yang lalu. So, it's amazing. Akhirnya ketemu lagi setelah 20 tahun. Agak-agak chaos karena banyak anak-anak, tapi amat sangat dimaklumi di sini. Seperti inilah komunitas Islam di Amerika. Ini ya tempat ini. Ready clean up. Let's go. Just in time.